Ever since the meteor strike earlier this week, the burgundy mist or fog has been spreading throughout the metro. Since then, there have been numerous reports of strange but positive side effects, including a dramatic decrease in crime. Kansas City police are stunned. This week, they have responded to zero emergency calls. Kansas City school officials are also reporting some dramatic changes since the burgundy skies overtook the city. Student attendance and test scores are both up significantly. School administrators as well as the police chief say if this dramatic change is a result of our new burgundy skies, then they certainly hope the burgundy mist will keep spreading for the good of mankind. They say their hope is that this cold, harsh earth will eventually become a better place for us all to live. I'm Mark Alford. Good night.